the excitement! We forgot to ask him! I guess we'll never know. Right. One of life's great mysteries. But it was definitely a shovel.
Even a drill bass can't catch us!
Mom taught me how explorer groups would split off from the main tribe. This must have been one of them. Just look at the caravans! Do you ever wonder if you're really the last Yeti? If there are others? I know how you feel. That's how I think about Mom, too. Maybe after we find the Heart of the Blue, we can go visit some Notai.
Hey, Brom! We had the most amazing adventure! I think you'll help us pass the blizzard.
This is nice. You have found incredible treasure.
Yeah, like he said.
Ha! That's the most incredible thing Brom ever heard. It would make a great song.
Thanks. Oh, speaking of songs, buddy, I've tweaked our song a little. Should I play it? Spellsonger, don't fail me now. My compliments to the chef.
No compliment needed, my friends. Was Brom's pleasure.
So, what happens now? Are we gonna try and cross the blizzard?
No. Now we sleep. The blizzard is a challenge we face in the morning.
You know, Brom, back in the fortress, we found something scary. Don't be like that! You know the void is really scary stuff.
The void? Stop there, little friend. Tell me exactly what you saw.
Well, there was a carving of one of those giant tentacle monsters and statues of the three sisters. Cerilda, Avarosa, and Lysandra. But Juan doesn't want to talk about these things. You see? Do you know something about this, Brom? Some story?
Well, I've heard, of course, about the War of the Three Sisters thousands of years ago. Yetis fought with the Three Sisters against the Void, and they won. Thanks to Lysandra, I think, and a secret weapon. But the Yetis paid a great price.
What price?
Legend doesn't say. Maybe our blue friend can tell us more.
Willump.
Giant Poro is right. It's time to sleep, little hero. Legends need to be fresh.
Okay. But tomorrow...
Tomorrow, we'll be legends, Nunu. Together.
Are we getting any closer, Mom? Are we on the right track?
I would tell you if you were heading in the wrong direction, Nunu.
But are we close? When will we get there? What else do I need to know?
You need to be patient, Nunu. You'll find everything in the heart of the blue. Believe, Nunu. Believe.
I don't think I'll ever know more than you.
What is the heart of the blue, child?
It's a candle, right, Mom?
A candle? What do you mean, it's a candle?
A candle for the night. I thought that's what you said. Did I get it wrong?
No, child. You didn't get it wrong. I was just testing you. What else can you tell me about it?
A fire for the darkness, you said. Also, it's a weapon?
What kind of weapon? Wielded by whom?
Are you okay, Mom?
I'm okay, Nunu. Why? Is something the matter?
No. Everything's fine, I guess. So, what do I do next?
You carry on, my son. You endure.
That's it?
That's it. Trust in Willump. Trust in yourself. You'll get there, Nunu. I promise.
My caravan. Where is everyone? Mom? Mom, are you here?
Yeti and his boy are so close. So close to the Freljord's darkest secret. Does the Yeti really know where he's going? And why go there? The creature will only find pain. It is the same pain I carry. The agony of losing your closest kin. Or is it something else? Did the Yeti hide something there? Something I can't see, even when I puppet the boy's dreams. An ultimate weapon called the Heart of the Blue. Oh, that foolish hero, the Heart of the Freljord, is with them. I'll deal with him. Then the Yeti will bring me its secrets.
happened? Where am I?
You are where the blizzard used to be, little one.
It worked?
It worked!
Look! Guys, look! The Winged Mountain!
We made it! Brom! Your mighty stew of heroes worked! The protector of the Freljord strikes again! Thanks, Brom! Come on, guys!
His eyes. That boy is curious. Brom thinks it is time for first hero lesson.
Huh? Now?
Yes, now. Let Brom give you both the best piece of hero advice ever.
Well, what is it?
Run!
What?
No!
Greatest hero has fallen. Now, Yeti, you're next. You will wield this Heart of the Blue for me. At any cost.
Brom's gonna be okay. Right, Willem? Right?
Get ready for my hat trick.
I fight with stories and songs. It's better that way. Because stories can't be killed. Mama had a song about it, actually. No matter how mighty, no matter how strong, you cannot kill a story. You cannot kill a song. An epic fight. This kid has humor. Well, it has to be a kid, right? With a head full of cool things. Like me. I didn't sleep great. I had that weird dream again. It's Mom. Every time I have that dream, I feel like I'm losing her again. And then there's this feeling like I'm being watched, maybe? Like there's someone else in the dream, too. I don't know. It's hard to describe.
Thank you.
Okay, we have to go up there. But how? Yeah! Looks like we have to go up. There he goes. And... Flying Nova! All right! I'm amazing! I could do that all day! You know how Brom said Lysandra fought the Void? I don't understand. Doesn't doing a good thing make you a good person? Agree to disagree, I guess. Are you okay, Willump?
Time to warm up those four paws. I think that's it.
It's so cold. Help me, Willump.
Thanks, Willump.
I can tell something's bothering you, but you're still carrying me. I'd never make it this far without you. It feels like you're my family too, Willem. Even though I'm not a Yeti. I never really thought of it like that before. We're the only one each other has right now. That's what a family is. It's like you're my shield.
This is getting pretty bad, huh? Whoa! I can't see a thing! You said it, pal. I have no clue where we are. Let's look around. I wonder what it does. There's only one way to find out, I guess. What do you mean a bad idea? You need to lighten up, buddy. I'm gonna blow it. Sure, we're safe now. Is that really the Wally Bear? I don't believe it. I wish Brom was here. Oh. Willa! Please don't eat me, please don't eat me, please don't eat me, please don't eat me!
What is this? Anivia's children, a no-tie cub and a mountain child. Together, the old world unites, ready for glorious battle. Sister would be proud. Show me your power, so that you might live.
Roar!
Ha! He does not know! You have not told him! No matter. There is yet time. Behold, a true roar!
But I don't think I'll ever be able to roar like you, Mr. Volley Bear, sir.
No. But you will be able to roar like yourself, cub. A true roar, your true power, comes from within.
Sure thing. I understand. My true roar comes from within. I don't get it.
Now go. You have disturbed me long enough. I must rest. Gather my strength. For what is to come.
How exactly do we get out of here? We're looking for the Winged Mountain and...
Ramshara. Of course you are. You are already there.
Thank you. Thank you so much, oh great and wise bear.
We will meet again, cub. One day. On the eve of battle. And if you haven't found what you are searching for by then, I'll kill you both myself.
Come on, Mr. Volley Bear. He's not really gonna kill us, right, Willump? Willump? We made it, Willump! What did the Volley Bear call this place? Ramshara? We should be celebrating! We fought the Volley Bear and lived to tell the tale, and now we're finally at the Winged Mountain! Well, anyway, looks like we gotta find a way inside. Right? They are massive! Well? Willump? You know this place, don't you? You could tell me. You've been here before, right? Okay. I guess we'll just open the door. Can be forged.
must do something with the door, right? This can be forged.
A bit sad.
It reminded me of Mom and my people. Especially this. A battle forsaken. A warrior stilled. A curious war when no more can be killed.
I miss my people. I miss Mom.
Can you let me down?
Thank you.
Hey, Willem, you know you could tell me anything, right? I don't get it, Willem. We're family now, aren't we?
I thought that meant that you wouldn't have to hide anything from me anymore.
I just wish Bra was here. I'm sure he would keep secrets from me.
Buddy, I want to get down.
They look like Yetis, but different. Wild and frightening. It looks like they were fighting each other. How did they get caged in this ice?
What do you mean they changed back? Changed for what?
What made them change? What is this place, Willem? Hey, buddy, are you okay? Those Yetis don't look anything like Willem. Are they related somehow? I've never seen him so sad. Hello? Wait for me, buddy! Hey, Willem. In that note I can't be found, I miss my people. Is that how it feels for you to be here?
We'll see each other soon, right? So quiet, so sad. What can I do to cheer him up? Think, Nunu, think. Talk about Crux, Bro, Poros, food?
Hey, Willem, it's okay if you don't want to talk. It's okay if you're sad. Sorrow is an ice wolf. Did you ever hear that saying? Mom wrote a song about it. Maybe it's an Altai thing. It goes, sorrow is an ice wolf. However much it howls, be careful not to feed it. I think I understand it. You want to avoid ice wolves if you can, but... some stuff's just gonna hurt you. It's part of life, I guess. Yep. Sorrow's a nice wolf, buddy. But you have me. Always. What does Ramshara mean, Willem? Home? Your home?
Oh.
Or the home of all Yetis? All? Willem, this is amazing!
Oh.
An entire city of Yetis? I can't believe it! Light up the city? Okay, lead on!
So, Yeti's playing drums? What are they doing? Did the Yeti worship Anivia? More complicated, huh?
Yeah.
is alive again! And there's a magic slide! It's amazing! Yeti glide time!
That door, Willem.
All the Yeti's treasures.
Wait, treasures? The Heart of the Blue.
Next, open that big one.
Are you okay?